of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one indivisible.
Now please stand for a moment of silence.
This feeling.
It's time to get our day started with some exercises, get our blood pumping, wake us up, and get ready for the new week. Ishmael, what exercise do you have for us? Helicopters for 10. Ready? Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sada, what do you have for us?
Calf jumps.
Calf jumps. We'll do 10 of those. Ready? Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lily, what do you have for us?
Jumping jacks.
We'll do 10 of those. Ready? Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And Lee, what do you have for us?
Jog in place.
Jog in place for 10. Ready? Exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, put your hands in here.
Stallion strong all day long on the count of three.
1, 2, 3.
Stallion strong all day long.
First grade, are you ready to rise up and
stomp it out?
1, 2, 3.
Rise up.
Rise up.
Show respect throughout the day.
Integrity, class, and play.
Stay safe in all you do. Excellence will follow you. Unity, perseverance, too.
Rise up. Rise up. Stomp it up.
Rise up. Stomp it up.
Bye.
This month is all about the talent show. We will feature some Smith talent on the morning announcement.
My name is Ismael and I want show is dance.
My name is Lyric Williams and I want to share my art with you.
Hello, I am Ian, and I am in third grade, and I made this manual red puppet all by myself in art class.
And what's his name, Ian, the marionette puppet?
Bendy the manual red.
Awesome.
Wow, I am so impressed with all of our talent. I'm not surprised, but I'm very impressed. We have an A out in front of our school because of our academics, but also because we have a lot of talented students here on campus, not only in the arts, but also in athletics, and we have some well-rounded students, and I can't wait to see everybody in the talent show. So be on the lookout for the sign-up forms. They will go out this week, and then you will sign up, and then you will return them, and then we will start auditions. So be on the lookout for those forms, get all of your talents together, and we can't wait to see you on the stage.